Welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to revoke or disconnect connected apps on your Twitter. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. And for our other videos and playlists, please check on our description box below. All right, so now let's get started. Open your Twitter app. And from here, from your home screen like this, you can go to these three lines on the top left corner. All right, and you can go to settings and privacy. All right, go to settings and privacy. All right, and from here, you can go to account. You can go to account. All right, and from here, there will be apps and sessions, in data and permissions. There's apps and sessions. Tap on apps and sessions. And as you see here, there are four options. You can, if you want to disconnect or revoke the connected apps, you can tap on connected apps. All right, so these are the apps which you connected to your account. You can see the information these apps have access to and revoke access. So I have Instagram connected to my Twitter. You can tap on this, tap to the app. And Instagram is a fast, beautiful, and fun way to share photos with friends and family. You approve these app permissions on Wednesday, 7th of July, 2021 at this time. So the permissions of these apps to Twitter is this can read and write. So if you want to disconnect or revoke these permissions, you can just tap on this red writing, tap on this. All right, so now let's try to go back and let's check it again on your apps and sessions. Alright, as you see, you don't have any connected apps. When you connect a third-party app to your Twitter account, you're granting that app access to use your account. Alright, so guys, it was how to revoke or disconnect connected app on your Twitter. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful for all of you, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.